the time I explain this thing here. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Ah. Yeah. Try redo question 8. We do it on page 4. Yeah. Can.
Okay.
If you can do it without looking at page 3, it's good. If you cannot, then no choice. Huh? You look at it first. But try to do it based on your memory.
Okay.
Hopefully you still can remember. Okay. Phew. Yeah, good.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, good.
C.
How do you get that? Oh, plus, you calculate the area.
150 plus 300 plus 250 is 700, then divide 50, then you get C. Yeah, 14.
That's correct. Yeah? Still remember, see? Okay. Which we did, actually. Yeah? Yay. This one. If I give you VT graph, then to find ST graph, you find area. If you want to find the acceleration, you find the gradient. Yeah. Okay. We try. Okay. We duplicate. We duplicate this one. We go to page 6. Draw the ST graph. Yeah. Ah, try. As much as you remember. This is your handwriting. Okay. Yeah. Do you remember this one? Forget?
I think I remember. I hope I remember.
Okay, you try. Try first. If you cannot, then look at question. Look at page 5. Yeah?
Okay.
Oh, I know. After we write down this one, what we need to do, we must take screenshot. Yeah. Screenshot and put it on our concept. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Very good. This is correct. This is correct. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Wow, good. Not only you know, but you put the numbers, yeah? Wow, very good. Yeah, is correct. Okay. Wow, nice. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Yeah. We screen what we do. We screenshot. This is page 6. Page 6. Okay. We screenshot. Hey. And put it on our WhatsApp.
You screenshot or I screenshot?
You screenshot.
Well,
yeah.
Screenshot.
Okay. Please. But then, yeah. Then next lesson, we can use it so that okay. I think page 6 is better than page 5. Yeah, so we release page 5. Okay. Now this one. We duplicate this one. We go to page 7. Yeah?
Yeah, I was
that. Okay. Try redo. On page 7. We do the graph. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Go on to the next solution. Yeah, very good. Yeah, yes. So please screenshot. Yeah, and put it. Wow. You managed to do this without looking? Wow, good. A lot of students have difficulty with this. This is quite tough. Yeah. This one also. Okay, this one. Oh, yeah. Try. You calculate the gradient and the area. Yeah. Same. Okay. Please calculate and find. After this, we do the according to our lesson plan. Yeah. Okay. Please try. Still remember how to do it. Yeah? It's a combination of a lot of things.
Is it a curve graph or is it a straight graph?
It's for AB. AB follow number 4. Right. AB follow number 4, but only the right side here. Okay.
Okay.
BC follow number. Oh, I erased this part. Yeah. BC follow number 2. Correct. CD follow number 5, but only the left part. Yes, Ken? Yeah, good. Yeah, you do the calculation.
Looks wrong.
Is it wrong?
That's wrong.
Okay, good. See, there must be no. They want the wrong one. Yeah, then it's correct.
Yeah.
Yeah. So this is correct. This one, resistive force. Okay. You can try. Doing drawing, yeah. You can try drawing on the drawing the diagram. Okay, you know how to do number 16? The fireman is 60 kg. Oh, then you have a vertical pole here. How many force acting on the man?
Two.
What are the two?
Gravity and resistance.
Good. Draw.
The man is the box.
Mine is a box. Okay. You can draw now.
I'm not gonna draw the man. I know how to draw the man. Okay, wait, let me try. It's a man.
A man, okay, good. Okay. Yeah, good. Gravitational force, yes. Yeah, try.
How much friction is there?
Friction unknown.
Huh?
Friction unknown.
Unknown.
Yeah. So leave it. Leave it. The one that you do not know, leave it. You do the one that you know first.
Okay. So Fn is 90.
Yeah, correct. Yep.
So C friction is first friction. C
friction is something up, right?
Yeah.
C. Yeah. Then you know. Yes. Easy. Mm-hmm. I sent you exercise on WhatsApp already. Is yeah, 1 until 7. I never teach, but it's easy. Yeah, try. Check something. This is 5, 4, 3. So between 2 and 3. So 2 point something. And it's 2.3 because the third one. Okay, good. Ten point two something. 10.2 something. Yeah. Oh, 10.28.
Yeah, but
but this is mm. It's a trick. Yes, it's a trick.
I'm so confused. It's okay. I'll write A because it's the closest answer.
You know, they like to trick people, basically. 5, 4, 3, 2. So 2 point something. 2.3. Okay. 0.4. Yeah, 0.4. Okay. No. Oh, 0.04 cm, or then you convert to mm. Wow, so many tricks here. This is in cm, right? 0.09 cm. And it's negative 0.09. This is 9.2 something. 9.26. Okay, good. Wow. 0.04. Okay, good. Yeah, can.
How to do question 8?
Question 8. Okay. Every one circle is 0.5 mm. So if it is 2, then it's 1 mm.
Oh, okay.
Yeah? That one memorize.
Okay. I learned this in year 1. Hmm? Like all this measuring thing. I learned in sec 1.
You learned in sec 1?
Yeah, so they won't test this year.
Okay. We try this thing now, page 5, yeah? After this, we do kinematics again.
Yay.
Mm-hmm. How you get it?
Hmm?
LB. Oh, okay. You just multiply.
Yeah.
No. Correct. Yeah, correct. That means you follow the least decimals. Oh, 3SF, yeah? Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. 3SF, yeah.
C. No.
No?
Must be 2SF. You understand?
Oh, okay, I understand.
Yeah? Yeah. That means you must use the least SF.
Okay, I understand.
If I'm so wrong. For four, you don't use SF, instead you use decimals.
You round down. Final answer is GSF.
No. It's not always GSF. You follow the SF from the question.
Okay.
Like this one.
Mm-hmm.
This is 2SF. This is 1SF. This is 3SF. So follow the 1SF. Follow the smallest one. So the answer is A.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir. If it is multiplied, you choose the smallest LF.
Okay.
You add up. Yeah, correct. This one is correct. Excellent. Correct. Follow the least decimals. Okay. This is 4, 2, or then you choose 2. Yeah, okay. Okay, then this one you do later. Yeah?
Okay.
Try this one, page 6. Yeah, try this one. Easy then. Yeah, quite simple. Which one you doing? Oh, doing 67. Okay. Wow, good. Hey, you know, it's good. Hey, from M square. No, this is wrong. You understand or you think? You understand why the answer is like that? No. It is for power. Okay, never mind. We try first. Yeah.
What? I don't know this.
We do question which one? 68, right?
70.
You know what is acceleration?
Yeah.
Meter per second square.
Mm-hmm.
F equals to ma, so what is the unit?
F equals to
then
kg meters. Also, F equals to kg meters square, m s square.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
M1, m2, r square is mm-hmm. What is it?
M1, m2.
So it's kg over
meter square.
Yeah. So kg square over m
meter square.
Meter minus 2. Yeah. Answer.
No.
If it is below, when you put it on top, become power minus la. Yes.
Yeah.
Algebra. Yeah.
Yeah.
So G is equals to this G here, right? Because F equals to G M1 M2 over R square. Mm-hmm. So if you make G as a subject, it's equals to F over.
So G is.
You understand?
Yeah.
You know how to do?
No.
F you replace with this thing now. Put yeah. Here.
So this it's kg meter square ms square over
ms minus two. Don't stress.
Ms two and kf is over.
Then this one you put below. Then you simplify.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That cancel.
Yeah, cancel. Cancel. Yeah, try. Try canceling. No, oh, yeah. No, nah. This is minus 2 on top, 1 is here. Then when we shift here, become positive. So we got m cubed on top. You understand? Hello.
Hello. Sorry, my laptop like died. I forgot to charge. Yeah, I plugged it in already though, so it's okay.
Okay. No, this is wrong. This is wrong because you know why. This M here is minus 2 below. If you shift up, become positive 2. So this is M power 1. This is M square.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Okay, no.
Then become M power 3.
Oh. So it's M power...
S minus 2, you keep. Yeah? This kg also, this is minus 2 below. You shift become 2 below. That means if you shift up, become minus 2 on top. You understand? No.
Yeah, I understand.
Try. Modify.
So it comes minus cube S minus 2. No, M cube S the power minus 2.
Yeah. How about the kg?
Kg is just kg, right?
No. Kg minus 1 on top. No.
No? I'll bring up
minus one on top because this is two below means.
So there's no more denominator.
No more denominator. You do it in such a way that there is no everything you push up. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Good. Try we do question
68. So which energy formula do we use?
Question 68. Oh, energy. Energy, you can use any energy like you want to use KE? Mm. Yeah?
Yeah.
KE is equals to half mv square.
So velocity is meter per second. Oh my gosh.
Ms minus 2.
Yeah.
Ms minus 1. Ms minus 1. Minus.
Then mass is kg. So ke equals to half times kg times meter square minus 1.
Mm-hmm.
So then how? Mm-hmm.
No, the two don't bother.
Huh?
Because two have no unit, but.
Oh, so it's just kg meters square minus one.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. Hey. No.
What?
You square the phi.
Oh yeah.
Half mv square. Phi square.
Okay. So it goes to m squared s minus 2.
Yeah. Yeah. So the KE is from, okay. Okay. Yeah. Correct. Okay. Correct. We do.